to another video. Today we'll be doing a mod slash add-on review of the add-on Terracraft Anglercraft. And I'll be doing it with my Minecraft dog, Max. And this is Max, by the way. So let's start with the fish wall. And this is the fish wall. As you see, these are all the fish in the mod. Well, actually not all of them. There are a few out there that we're going to look at later. But these are the only fish that we get to trade with. We can't eat them, and they're basically just for trading purposes, and they look cool. You can get these fish from regular fishing, just like any normal fish, and I'll show you in a bit, just with the other ones too. And if you're wondering if you fish, will you get the normal fish in Minecraft? Yes, you will. You'll get any random stuff still. You would still get normal fish, any random like items still, like normal fishing. These just come up sometimes. Also, you might know, you also, if you search up fishing rod, you'll know, see this, hang on, you'll see this golden. So if you search up fishing rod, you'll see this golden fishing rod. This rod is to be traded with. You can also be, it can also be obtained through fishing. It's one of the rarest things to obtain, though, and it's very hard to get. So, yeah. Now, we'll talk more about this later. But let's go look at the fish that we now can use. So the first fish we have here, we can look, it's called the bomb fish. And I'm gonna, which this fish, like its name, is a bomb. And we're gonna basically show you this, and I'm gonna try not to die. Okay, so I'll show you the explosion. See, it's a pretty good explosion. Fish is the frost dagger. The frost dagger fish is basically a weapon that you throw. This also can only be used once, and I'm gonna show you it. I'm gonna test it out on that guy. And that didn't work at all. The fish we have is the honey fin fish. Basically, this fish is one of the only fish you can eat. So I'm finally a little tiny bit hungry, so I'm gonna show you it does not do any health at all. See, it doesn't fill up your hunger bar, it just gives you health. Next fish we have is the rockfish. And the rockfish does give you a bad effect while you're using it, and just so you know, it's a weapon. So when you're holding this, it gives you slowness until you put it away. After a few seconds, it'll go away. But this effect isn't that great. It just makes you very slow, but it's a pretty strong weapon. You how much damage does on this cow. One hit on a cow. It's pretty good, and you can just get this from normal fishing. So now the next fish we have is the saw one. It's the sawtooth shark, and basically while using it, you have like a lot of haste. I'm really slow right now when using it. And I just noticed these don't have even any equipment things, so like you can use them constantly. The next fish, and this is the last one that we have, is a weapon, and it's the swordfish. It doesn't give you any effects, you can't eat it, it's just a normal sword. So we're gonna see how damage it takes on a cow. One. It takes two hits on a normal cow, so it's not that bad. It's pretty good. It's not as good as the rockfish, though. It just doesn't have any of the like things, like bad traits about it. And yeah, that was the special fish. So now let's go to the crates. The crates, you can get anything from opening them. You can even get fish. So we're gonna open these and just, you know. So basically how you open them is you hit them. And you just place them normally down like a normal egg, and I'll show you that later. So we got a pretty good bow, a gunpowder, lots of food. I don't know what I got from that one. I got a glass bottle. Let's see if we can get any fish. Ooh, I got a conduct. And I got a cactus. Like I said, it's very random. So if you're wondering where we get these crates at, when you're fishing, you can pull one up, or when you're with the angler, which I'm gonna show you the angler right in a second, when you're trading with him, you can get a crate, and I'm going to show you that, actually, because I'm going to start trading with the angler now. Every angler is the same trait. They're all the same. So first you start off with the fishing rod. So like I said before, we get the crate, just place it down like that, and then you click on it, kill it, and then you get armor. The best item you can trade on this whole thing is the golden fishing rod for 64 diamonds. And that is the hardest thing to find. Anglers can be found on beaches, in the ocean, just randomly on boats too. They are, you know, spawn randomly. The angler will attack you, but like as you saw, he won't attack you right when he's attacking something else. When he's focused on a mob, if you hit him on accident, he will not attack you. But if there was no mob there, he would attack you. Basically, they do not drop anything. There's no point in really killing them. They basically just kill other mobs. Just don't attack them. It isn't really that great of an idea, but if you want to, go ahead. So, they hold the golden fishing rod. They do not drop golden fishing rods. Like I said before, they don't drop anything. So don't kill them, really. It's not that great of an idea. And showing you, it doesn't... What? Oh my god, this is a mess. Yeah, there. See? You get a normal fish. Okay, you want me to tell me that I actually missed in this add-on? Because apparently I missed a lot. A lot. I'm gonna have the site link in below where I got this. If you like me to do more of these videos, you should really leave a like and comment down which add-ons I should do. If there's any other videos you want me to do other than add-ons or mod reviews or any type of video, I would like if you comment that down below so I know what you guys want me to do in the future, and I just don't be sitting here randomly to a microphone for no reason. I also don't just make Minecraft videos, I make a lot of other stuff like gacha, other things. I make a lot of videos, different types. I try to be very fluent in that if there's... So, go ahead and check out my other videos. What are you doing? Go check them out. I know I'm not that interesting on YouTube yet, but... I don't know. Go check out my old videos. That is all that I have to say. So, this is a very odd thing. You know, this is during my break. And I might be coming back with this video. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Have an amazing day, week, month, and year, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, guys!